So this is the second part of your examination where we will be looking at your face. You can take your flashlight and come a bit closer to the camera at an index finger's distance between the camera and your nose. You can now put the flashlight lateral to your eye and slowly move it inwards. Stop. Can you close your eyes for 5 seconds? You can open them. You can now dim the flashlight and put it on the side. Stay in this position and look upwards, downwards, left, and right. Okay. You can take your pen and move the pen between the camera and the skin between your eyebrows and look at the tip of the pen. You can now put the pen away. You can touch with your index finger your ear. And then move the index finger forward until you can see it with your eyes.
I can see it now.
You can now move your eyes quickly from between the camera and your finger. Okay, perfect. You can put the you can put yourself back in your original position. You can now take your tissue and touch your face on both sides at the level of the forehead, cheeks, and chin. Does it feel the same on both sides?
Yes.
Can you show me your teeth? Can you close your eyes? Can you frown? Yes, thank you. Can you now rub your fingers on either ear? Do you hear that on both sides?
Yes.
Can you take your flashlight again and position yourself at an index finger's length between the camera and your chin? Can you open your mouth now? And shine the light from the corner of your mouth inwards. Can you say ah?
Ah.
Perfect. You can put away the flashlight again and bring yourself back to your original position. Can you stick out your tongue and move it quickly from side to side? And can you now click with your tongue? Thank you.